We met on a typically hot afternoon in Lagos, at a time when I didn't plan to meet anyone. At a time I didn't expect to get lucky, but I did.